And we turn now to our COVID numbers. It's the second highest single day count in the coronavirus pandemic here in Mississippi. 3,488 new cases plus 36 additional deaths being reported. Now the total number of cases is at 368,000 with 7,685 deaths. According to State Health Officer Dr. Thomas Dobbs, the numbers will translate into around 73 deaths in the coming days based on historical trends.